hospital after a car collided with a motorcycle. It happened just before 7 p.m. near 52nd and Fort. Police say a Buick was traveling west on Fort when the driver ignored a stop sign and hit the motorcycle. The impact knocked both riders to the ground. One of them ended up beneath the sedan. They were taken to Nebraska Medicine with serious injuries, but they are expected to survive.